Alright, everything seems to be working now.
Joy, overload the cooling cell. That's
Commander, I'm here.
Keep me covered. Once that cooling cell is exposed, I'm going to destroy it.
Understood.
Come on, something! Drag,
will gain power, but the docking clamps have locked us in place.
How can we help, sir?
Destroy the control source keeping me in place.
Sir, my orders are to protect the satellites, not attack an Imperial station.
Do not question my authority, Commander Mazio. Attack the station, protect the satellites. Those are your new orders.
Yes, sir.
Attack run on the Flanders Station Control
proud. The satellite. satellites for Operation Cinder have been delivered to Admiral Versio. Our next mission is equally important. Inferno has clearance to access one of the Emperor's classified observatories buried on the planet Pilio. It contains dangerous artifacts our enemies could use against the galaxy. The observatory is protected by a mantle defense system. Agent Miko, we need your technical expertise to disable it. Take what you need for an expedition, locate and destroy the observatory.
I guess this is where Lukey Lukey comes in.
Be something special about this place. You stay here, R2. Scanner's probably spotted us.
Camera settings again. Wait a minute, I can do some work. There we go.
I'll be fine, R2. You stay here, all right?
Wait a minute.
I'll be looking for us. Need to find out why I'm here.
Where's Vader? Oh, you probably took some.
I think I saw him.
Thank you.
down here. Something unnatural. Is that what called to me? Perhaps it was something more. Looks like I'm not the only one who wishes the Empire wasn't here. Help me.
Because you asked.
I've heard 100 stories about the Jedi. They terrified me as a boy on Coruscant, but you...
Come on. We need to work together if we're gonna get out of here.
You're looking for something. So am I. It seems the Force has brought us together.
What a stroke of luck.
There's always more to it than luck.
Is that...
I'm sorry.
That's what I thought. So why am I still alive?
They didn't give me a choice. You did.
My back, and I'll watch yours.
Yeah, I don't have much of a choice.
System is upsetting the wildlife. I'll hold them off. Keep working. more terminals.
The terminals must be hidden in NASA. We've got 4 minutes before the system. Fast.
Over here.
Thanks. I'm on it.
Please be it.
There's nothing on this thing. How am I supposed to open it?
With a key.
Why would the Emperor have a vault that can only be opened using the Force?
Why do you think?
You're telling me the man who destroyed the Jedi Order was secretly one of...
No. I'm telling you there was a boy on Coruscant who were frightened of the wrong thing.
The Emperor's protecting junk. This is all worthless.
Not all of it.
What is that?
I'd like to keep this compass, if you don't mind.
My mission is to destroy this place. Why would I let you do that?
Because I asked. Thank you. I won't stop you from destroying this vault. Wouldn't you say the Empire's done enough damage to this world? I'm glad we were brought together, Del.
So what happens now? We both walk off in separate directions and pretend like this never happened.
I don't think you can. There's still conflict in you.
Of course there's conflict in me. I'm not blind. I know what the Empire is capable of, but... what else is there?
A choice.
The rebellion?
No. A choice to be better. May the Force be with you.
The Admiral needs us to extract an Imperial ally on my home world of Vardos. The target is Protectorate Gleb, a local official who once mentored both Agent Hask and myself. I don't know how this connects to Operation Cinder, but I have to trust the Admiral. Make the jump to Vardos.
Rescued on Fondor. Why is it here?
I was delivering cargo. was carrying those satellites. Moff Wraith said they were needed for Operation Cinder. But he wouldn't tell us the target.
Neither would the Admiral. Now I know why.
Satellites are aligned, sir.
Excellent. I did not call for you, Commander Versia.
Vardos is our target?
One of them, yes.
Why? The entire planet and its people, they're loyal to the Empire.
The Emperor commands it. We'll purge this planet and others. Fear shall spread and the galaxy will remember who's in control.
This is our home.
The Empire is our home. And we will do as the Emperor commands.
I don't take orders from dead men.
You take orders from me! Activate the satellites now. Leave for Vardos immediately. Recover Protectorate Pleb. She is your only target. That is all.
Why should they be left to suffer?
This is all for the greater good, Commander.
None of this looks good to me. Vardos was our home, Mask.
The Empire is our home. Operation Cinder is a test to prove that we are worthy of what it will become. Go ahead.
You sound like my father.
It is about time. I am Marcio. Admiral Sanyo. I knew I was important to risk his own daughter's life.
Target acquired. Get a move on, Black.